I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to find the EXE file for Rocket League in Epic Games. Step 1. Open the Epic Games Launcher and then click Library. A library of your own games is displayed. Step 2. Navigate to Rocket League and then click the ellipses associated with it. A menu opens. Step 3. Click Manage in that menu. Step 4. Find Installation and then click the folder icon associated with this. The folder where Rocket League is installed opens. Step 5. Click to open the Binaries folder and then click Win64. The Rocket League EXE file can be found in this folder. You should be able to easily find it because it has the Rocket League logo next to it. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.